Forza Motorsport 5 is no longer available to purchase digitally on Microsoft's Xbox One console. As with previous Forza video games, this removal from the store is simply due to licenses expiring and is not a reflection of the Forza or Xbox brands. Those who had previously purchased the game will be able to download it at any time in the future. It is simply the ability to purchase it that has been deactivated. Microsoft recently gave away Forza Motorsport 5 to Xbox Live Gold subscribers as part of a monthly Games with Gold campaign. The removal of the title from the store seemingly explains why this was done. This removal also coincides with the launch of Forza Motorsport 7 on Windows 10 and Xbox One, though this is likely a coincidence. Xbox One owners wanting to buy Forza 5 can still buy physical copies of it on disc, and digital codes are still redeemable. Amazon is currently selling digital codes for Forza 5 for only $14.99, while the disc version is going for $20.69. Both are pretty good prices for such a major title. Forza Motorsport 5 launched alongside the Xbox One console as a day one video game. It was not only a major graphical upgrade for the franchise, being the first game on the next generation of consoles, but also introduced the critically acclaimed Driveter feature, which populates races with AI drivers created by a user's Xbox Live friends list and their related playing data. Are you disappointed to see Forza Motorsport 5 removed from the store? Let us know in the comments below. Tweet ThisFacebookShare on Reddit post to Pinterest. Further reading: Microsoft, video games, Xbox, Xbox One.